A lot of what goes into figuring out if you like something is to be able to rapidly see it as fast as possible. RTX rendering in Unreal Engine has helped Industrial Light & Magic improve not just the efficiency and speed of storytelling, but it's also increased the quality and the type of answers that you're trying to figure out as a creative. GPU accelerated rendering has really had an impact on how we do reviews. With RTX rendering, we're able to have real-time reviews. So the visual effects supervisor can come in and say, you know what, I want to move the sun down a little bit in this shot. Well, we do that. A lot of the shows that we've done for Disney Plus and all of that have been done all in real time. There was no offline render aspect to a lot of the sequences that we were looking at. As someone who uses both creative and technical workflows, I think where I see this heading for virtual production the next 3 to 5 years is this blurring of lines between final pixel, virtual production planning, and immersive projects. They're all coming together. What excites me most about the partnership between NVIDIA and Industrial Light & Magic is not being afraid to tackle the unknown, what's coming next. I think what's really exciting is both of those companies forging the way, not being afraid to trailblaze, and doing what both of our companies were founded on, which is just being excited about the future.